Welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. This is Borderlands Game of the Year Edition. I think we're getting pretty close to level 30 here. 28, yeah? And yeah, we're in Krom's Canyon. Just got there. Got a couple of quests to complete. I don't really know what to expect. I'm assuming a boss, Krom. Makes sense. Alright. Why does it always start moving with the pistol? Do I have anything to sell? Oh yeah. So this is Krom's Canyon.
If you need healing, step right up.
Okay. We'll come back to that. And then we'll actually just buy it. Oh yeah.
It's a real doctor when you got my machines and hearing needles.
To everything else. I mean, I've got 2 extra slots. I'll be fine. Trick is gonna be getting through here alive. You didn't see me.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Borderlands does not have what you would call a stealth element. Should I be going up or forward? Must have hit that. I don't really know where I'm going. I'm gonna go back down. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back down. I'm gonna hit that claptrap in the corner. I assume that's what that is. I was just fucking thinking there was gonna be these down here. Fuck you, Spider-Man Gyro.
Nailed it. get hit.
Okay, let's go. Oh, we can't. I see. Okay. Pretty good grenade. Pistol's not that bad. Couple good ones there. Alright, so I see Claptrap. Well, I don't see him, but I see him on the map. There's no way to go that way either. Okay, so the canned Skag meets up first.
Get your ass gone.
God damn it. Damn, you moved pretty far. Making that money back, though. It says it's dog food, literally. Oh, you're a badass raider. Dude is on me. I knew that was coming. Fuck. Ah. Oh, oh! Came out of nowhere. A lot of enemies, like, just like up my ass right now. There's Claptrap. Find a repair kit and repair this Claptrap. Alright. Okay. They've got it hanging up here. You know what? I think I've got to go around, actually. Yeah, there's... Damn, there's no way. It's kind of a sneaky one. Alright, man. Give me a second. I got you. I gotcha. This was a setup. Oh shit, badass raider. Another notch on my whip. The fuck? What the fuck? What is happening? That is my repair kit. Oh shit, that was close. Alright. Boom. That's how we do that. Okay. Reload. Verb. Something you do after your target is dead. That's pretty good. Come and Claptrap, don't worry. Don't you fucking worry.
I can see the pain.
Cool, cool. Oh, you got something? Well, I mean, I know you got moves, but You actually have something. Okay, okay, okay. Haha.
The box is awaiting your attention.
Armaments here.
It's all trash. 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 Okay. Not trash. Also, I mean, not trash, but not great. Okay, that's my first orange weapon that I found. Alright. Things are looking up. Okay, we don't need crumb. We need skag meat. I can't believe there was an orange weapon in there. That's crazy. You never should have come here. Now you're gonna pay. Oh, that was a 2-for-1. Control the turret. That'd be so cool. Bullseye. Damn, they are sharpshooters. Damn.
I'm gonna die here.
Yeah, you're definitely gonna die, but more weapons, I see you.
All right, we got guns over here.
Nope. Nope. I need to invest in an assault rifle. To the point in this game where I can't run up on everybody with a shotgun. Skag meat. Oh shit, here's Reaver. Just crawled out from under a fucking hobbit hole.
Heyo.
Well. We knock those two out. And Claptrap. I gotta fucking walk all the way around. Yeah, that definitely, see, I saw that, and that definitely looks like a boss. Like, in this area. You don't need to kill me, it's cool. Damn it. Selling that. Fuck, I sold my machine gun. That's right. I don't care. I gotta change out my grenade mod. Noise.
All right.
Alright, let's see what Crom's got. Oh, right behind me. Got no shield. Right around that corner. We look at that. Which way? Let's go. All right, let's go left. Jump.
Target hit.
Bullseye. Okay. I think I'm getting... Yeah, I'm getting closer. A lot of huts up there. What the fuck is... Oh, shit. Loser. That didn't feel good. Two misses. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. And they were trying to bring me down. Okay, so apparently it's Crom. I still gotta make it all the way to him. Either or. It's really gonna come down to what level he is. The fuck are they? Damn, it was about to be hectic. Yep. There's some weapons. Pistols. 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 Those fucking barrels, man. Gotta be careful of those barrels.
It's time for my pound of flesh.
Is that a Gatling gun? That is a Gatling gun. This didn't go well. Oh. Why is it not shooting? Crom, just gonna sit there.
Meet my ass.
All right, man. Give me a trash weapon anyway. You kind of looked cool, Crom. Sorry to do it, but what do I get? Okay, see, this is what I'm talking about.
This'll help.
That will not help. That will be sold. He had a nice throne. Not an iron throne, but... That's what I need. Vault key.
You found another piece of the key without my help. Or did you? I'm always watching you, friend. Be careful. Others are starting to see their own opportunity.
It's totally not weird or anything. Alright. Well, that wasn't too bad. Thing that sucks in this game is having to go all the way back. I can use fast travel, okay. Done. Let's go to Earl's scrapyard. Turn this in. I'm not going around collecting any more food. Or beer bottles. All he's had me do is collect stuff. Oh, shit. You didn't see me? Oh my god.
Another notch on my whip. Woo! Another one bites the dust.
They really did some shit like that. They threw two at me. Very weird.
What you want?
Ooh, 29. Oh, I gotta do Circle of Slaughter. Can't remember. I can't forget that. Alright, we're going to New Haven, turn in a quest. think there's just one quest here. It's the last one. So far as I know. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna use fast travel. I will do that, don't worry.
Mounting up.
Better win this time. That's what the problem was. That ain't gonna work. Okay. That definitely ain't gonna work. Fuck, I'm too far. Oh shit, they're coming out now.
Shoot them all. Keep shooting.
Fuck. Damn, that was quick. Not ready for this one yet.
Don't settle for anything less than the best.
I mean, it didn't go great. Didn't go terrible. What'd I get? I have sold a lot of things. And I have collected a lot of money. So many red dots. Damn it, I did not mean to do that.
It's like having another soldier on the field.
Closer, we're getting closer.
Welcome to my camp, or what's left of it.
Hello, Tannis. Boom. Okay, well, I'll do my best. Janice Town's secret rendezvous. Cross the drawbridges. Talk to Taylor Cobb outside of Janice Town.
Greetings! Helena Pierce has more jobs for you in New Haven!
Alright, well. I'll get those another time. We'll go ahead and end the video here at 44 minutes. And next video, we'll clean up the rest of the quest here and move on to Janice Town. Probably gonna have to come back for that Coliseum though, or the arena, that kind of sucks. But I can come back whenever. If you wanna check out the older videos in this series, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. And if you wanna see me streaming future videos of this, I hear you, Claptrap. If you wanna see new missions available at the bounty board, you can find me streaming that on Twitch at the Rogues Gallery 23. As always, thank you for watching.